name is Irina, this is Mantin, and you're watching Russian Reaction and Reviews. So, don't forget to follow us. Here we go. Okay, he likes to stand on the table. So, let's see what we have for today.
Thanks, yeah.
Okay, I hear Russian already. I know how much you love it, okay.
Либо ты сейчас звук включаешь, либо ты идешь к себе в комнату.
Папа.
Мне на работу выезжать через полчаса, нельзя отдохнуть себе дома.
Ну и так смешно, ты не понимаешь.
Че смешно?
Ну иди сюда, я тебе покажу.
Блять.
Иди сюда.
Только сел. Очень смешно.
Usually Russian parents like that.
Which one of us would you pick? Oh, I'm just kidding, we're just doing a funny YouTube video.
Не понимаю я этот американский юмор, Свет. Выключи, я сказал.
Пап, ты что? Они ж только денег с этого зарабатывают.
Денег?
Money.
То есть ты мне хочешь сказать, что можно у людей просто спрашивать, где библиотека, и зарабатывать с этого деньги?
Ну конечно, они же миллионы с этого зарабатывают.
The acting is excellent. Oh my god. This is a little bit unprofessional.
Сколько?
Много миллионов.
Так, одну секунду. Мистер Веллингтон. I cannot come today. I am sick. Так, Свет, быстро иди заряди фотоаппарат, завтра мы идем снимать.
Что снимать?
Hey, what's going on, guys? Today we are at the UCLA, and we are going to be asking people where the library is. By the way, this video is sponsored by Столичная Водка. Link and discount code 15% off is in the description box. Okay, let's go find the.
That's nice when you your sponsor is vodka.
Library. Excuse me, do you know where the library is?
No, man, I don't actually.
I'm kidding, it's a prank. It's a prank.
Oh.
It's a prank. It's a prank.
Excuse me. Do you know where is the library?
Library?
Yes.
Sure.
The biggest one. I want to read a nice book.
Maybe here you go. Here is a Hitler's wall.
Uh huh.
And
good.
I'm
where?
I'm not sure.
I'm kidding. It's a funny joke. Uh-huh. I ask where is the library. It's called where is the library. And that guy up there, he's recording.
Oh my god! I love Russian people.
See him. On the roof. Yeah. Thank you. Do you know where is the library?
There's like multiple libraries.
By the way, I am single.
Oh, sorry?
I am single. I want to get your number.
Oh, it's okay.
You have to be super aggressive, like Russian people.
It's okay? I'm kidding. It's a funny video. That guy up there, he's recording in the window.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So you go down here, so you like you take a right,
mm-hmm.
And then you go straight, and you cross the crosswalk where everybody goes.
The crosswalk?
Yeah, the crosswalk, the big crosswalk.
I am single.
Huh?
I am single.
Okay.
Can I get your number?
I'm not looking for anything now. I'm sorry.
You're not. Well, you found it. It's your lucky day.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm kidding. We shoot funny video. That guy behind the statue, yeah, he shooting video.
Oh my god, I can't imagine what those people thinking about about us.
Excuse me, I have a question. How much money do you have?
Me?
Yeah.
Not a lot.
Not a lot? How much?
Like
none. None? So you can take me to dinner later. How would you take me? If you don't have any money. I'm kidding, it's funny video. That guy in the window, he's shooting. Excuse me, I have a question. How much money do you have? None?
No.
How you live if you have no money?
How do I live if you have no money? Oh my god.
In general?
Yeah, in your bank.
Oh, I don't know.
How much do you think?
I'm still like on my parents' card, so.
Well, how much money do they have?
I have no clue. Sorry.
Are they rich?
No.
Can you take me to dinner? Enough to take me to dinner tonight?
Probably not.
Oh.
Sorry, my class is starting soon.
Oh, I'm kidding. It's a funny video.
Hey, how much can you bench press?
How much can I bench press? About 500.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's up? I have a question. How much money do you have?
Me?
Yes.
I'm pretty broke right now.
Pretty broke? How much though?
In my pocket or in the bank?
In your pocket.
In my pocket? Maybe like 80 bucks.
80 bucks? Put it in here.
What's in there?
I'm taking money.
You're taking money?
Yes.
What do I get in return?
He's taking money from the people. Oh my god.
I'm kidding. It's a funny. It's a funny video. See that guy? He's recording.
She's already scared.
Can I help you out?
What?
Can I help you out?
No, no, I'm looking. Yes.
Oh. Should I told your friend earlier?
Yes, I'm sorry. Excuse me? Do you know где я могу найти библиотеку?
He's like, I'm sorry, where can I find the library?
What language are you speaking? I'm speaking English. I said, I'm looking for где библиотека, где я могу почитать книжку. Где ебаная библиотека? Question, do you know где пожрать тут?
What the fuck, where is the library?
I'm looking for где тут пожрать можно. Я голодный, весь день не ел.
Where's food?
What do you mean?
I
said I'm looking for покушать хочу. Excuse me. I have a question. Where the library is?
Which one?
I don't want to. I don't want to go to Powell like the other one.
There's one up there. Yeah,
it's over there.
Oh, keep going this way.
Like, oh my god, I have to go all the way there. Okay, thank you.
Stephanie.
Excuse me? Do you know where's the library?
Which one?
The biggest one.
You go through this diagonal and like diagonally across the street.
You know what? You're way hotter than my brother.
Thanks.
Definitely.
Nikolai, can I get your number?
No, sorry.
But you look way better than Nikolai. Excuse me, what dog is that one?
It's a French Blue Picardy Spaniel.
Whoa, there's not many of those, is there?
No.
Can I buy it right now?
No.
$500,000.
No, not even 2 million.
500,000?
Million.
What about 5 million?
No.
I can call Mr. Wellington.
No.
He is not ready to sell his dog for $5 million. This is expensive dog.
Not gonna happen, not any, there's no amount of money. I have enough money for myself, and this is my dog.
You don't have 5 million?
It's not about that. I wouldn't, I tell you what, if you go to the gym one time in your life, then maybe.
I don't work out. I work. Yeah. And what kind of breed is
I don't work out.
She's a quirky mix of mini Australian shepherd.
Oh, she's a mix. Can I buy her right now from you?
No.
$500,000 in here.
This is like my child. So.
$500,000?
No.
How about I call Mr. Wellington $1 million?
Like, you sell your child?
My child? I have three daughters. Yes, I can trade you.
Okay, good job.
You want to trade?
No,
my friend, do you want to answer a question for us? If you answer it right, you get a free iPhone. It is about history. How well do you know your history? You answer it, you get a free iPhone.
I don't think I'd be good for this, sorry.
Who is the greatest president of all time?
Greatest president of all time?
Yes.
I guess I would say Abraham
Lincoln. That is wrong. It is Vladimir Putin. You don't win the iPhone today. I'm sorry.
What is there? He's gonna eat. How to make situation the most like uncomfortable.
It's very good banana.
Banana?
Yeah. You want one?
No, I already have apple.
Have a good day.
So this was pretty cool. You know, I would love to do something like that, but I think I'm so shy for it, but this is cool, I like it. Montana. So, thank you so much for watching this video with me. I like it a lot.